I'll fly through it, Gurmahog Cahirlock. I guess the roller coaster that I thought happened a few years ago when the guy across the Atlantic broke every law, it would seem, or with impunity, and constantly keeps going. Again, in Britain today, the lawlessness has been shown its face with the Supreme Court ruling, and we welcome that. I also think that we're not immune to it here. The public service card and the lawlessness that is produced with a childish response from the department to saying, no, we're stamping our feet, we're keeping the ball and you're not getting it, and we're going to push ahead with it regardless. I'd like to inform members that this is International Fraud Awareness Week, and it's apt that these rulings and these situations have come around at this time, coming from people who should know better for whatever reasons. I also want perhaps you to ask the CPP, given the climate change, climate action emergencies that we face, to invite Greta Thunberg to this House, to address this House, to discuss, I suppose, what she believes and what many generations of our youth believe, young generation believe, is the destruction of their dreams. And I please would you convey that too and put it on the agenda of the CPP. The first school strike was in March, and I invited those students at the beginning, before that strike, into the AV room, eloquent and passionate, and we need to listen to them and follow suit, and I'm afraid I'm not sure how far we're going to get with that. 3.35 billion in carbon tax collected since 2010 has gone elsewhere, disappeared into the ether. Finally, I want to say, and I'm sure the House will enjoy me, every single senator here, five in a row, three in a row, up the Dubs and Kilgordias. Gurmagath.